Our story begins on a day much like any other day, in a tiny village on the outskirts of a big city.
The people who live there do not have a lot of money, but they make do with what they have.
I'm not afraid to why company, Zeus. Just be careful. You never know who you'll meet in the big city.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
And so the girl's parents allowed her to set out on her journey to find her fortune and happiness in life. Before she could leave, she needed to find her best friend, the boy, and ask him to join her. Little did she know that he'd be willing to do anything for her. He's actually in love with her, but
shh, don't tell.
Thank you. there's work available for...
Okay, then. We're looking for a job.
Yeah, you and everyone else here, kid.
Then how are you going to find a job?
Check the FM, but honestly, there isn't going to be any work for two city folks like you.
You're not exactly city material.
Yeah, good luck.
It doesn't look like any places in the city are hiring.
Look here! This one's seeking a full-time assistant.
And it's only a few miles through the forest on the other side of town.
If we start now, we can make it before sundown. Let's go!
Thank you. I must have forgotten to take this loaf of bread out for 7 years. Thank you guys for getting them out of the oven for me.
We're so happy we could help. Now we really must be on our way. I hope you understand.
Oh, if there's anything I can do for you, just ask.
Thank you.
And with the bread out of the oven and happy, our protagonists continue their journey in through the woods. Pretty soon, they came upon a pony who hadn't had her mane brushed in 7 years. The pony begged for their help.
My hair hasn't been properly brushed in so long. Small animals are starting to nest in there. I just don't feel like myself with my mane like this.
We're happy to help. This is such a tangled mess. It'll definitely take a while.
What happened 7 years ago that your owner hasn't brushed you since?
Oh, hungry.
tree is looking in great need of harvesting. Why don't we shake loose some of the apples to eat?
That sounds like a great idea. I miss Tootsie and Fruitsie anyway, so.
Had a few different things in mind.
two of you.
Let him go. I'll do whatever you want.
Who let him go? Not when I've got a devoted servant now.
I'll do whatever you want. Just don't hurt him.
Very well. But just for fun, I've erased all trace of you from his mind. He'll never remember you were friends, let alone that he liked you.
How do you know that he liked me?
I'm a witch. Duh. Now, I'll send the boy on his way back home, while you stay here forever. You start right now. I only have one rule. You are never to look inside the chimney, ever. That's it! Now scrub these floors. It's been at least 7 years since the last time someone did.
What happened 7 years ago that none of this stuff got done?
Everyone was on Doff. Good luck.
Ah, poor girl. How could the old witch be so mean and nasty to her? And the boy, now that the girl knows that she likes him, he can't remember her at all. It's almost too sad to bear.
I got my ticket for the long way around. The one with prettiest of views. It's got mountains, it's got rivers, it's got sights to give you shivers. It sure would be prettier with you. Now you're gone. Now you're gone. I really miss you and you're gone. Yeah, I miss you and your hair. Yeah, I miss you everywhere. Oh, I really miss you and you're gone.
Why shouldn't I look up the chimney? And who would ever look up a chimney under normal circumstances? What a weird thing to reiterate.
witch chased after the girl in pursuit of her money. If the witch was destroyed by fire. Now for some unfinished business.
Friend, are you all right?
Where am I?
You're with me outside the baker's place. Do you remember who I am?
Of course I do. Being under that spell was so scary.
Friend, I like you, and I've been too scared to tell you this before.
You shouldn't have.
I like you too.
Hooray! Where'd you get all that money from? Did you find the job while I was under the curse?
No, I stole it from the witch. Who has this much money up a chimney? But I have no use for it anymore, so I decided to share it with people in our village.
Hooray!
I don't want to wander.
a show. Seriously, what a show. Proud director moment, I have to admit. Amazing work by the band. Awesome job by the entire cast. Three full rows in the front. A huge group of leads on stage. Rachel Drama, unbelievable. Vinny Piano, music and writer, amazing. He smiled the entire show. If anyone was watching Vinny at all, he smiled the entire show. It was awesome. Let's give them all a huge ha-how. Huge ha-how. Come on. Amazing. Amazing job. Okay. In a moment, we're going to stand up for taps. In a moment. Any announcements? Cast, I'm sure. Cast and crew, you know. You don't have to rush to the dining hall. It'll take some time to set up. But cast and crew, after taps, slowly make your way to the dining hall for the cast party. But only slowly. Just wait. Nobody worry yet. Any other announcements? Staff rec, 11 o'clock tonight here in the rec hall. Libby to the dining hall.